Yes, for a qualified long-term care contract, the premiums are deductible as medical expenses. However, the medical deduction is limited to the extent that it exceeds 10% of your adjusted gross income.